Hi everyone, Paige here at Tiptoes. The weather is getting colder, and within the next 10 days, have you seen your forecast? We are supposed to get snow. Are you ready? I know I am. So I've got some highlights and features of some of our winter items to show you. You've probably seen these items before, but maybe don't know everything about them. So I'm just gonna start off with some pieces here. So we do have a mixture of hats, gloves, snow pants, a bunch of different types of coats. We have something for everybody from ages 0 to 3, all the way up to size 14, actually. So this is just one of our really fun hats. It is by North Face. It's got the palm up top, and it is a really thick cotton, so that's gonna be nice and warm. You can roll it up or keep it rolled down, keep your ears a little bit warmer, something like that. And then this is also by North Face. This is one of their tri-climate jackets. So what you're gonna get with this jacket is great. It's almost like a 2-in-1. So you have your great outer shell here, and it's got the adjustable arms here at the wrist so that you can get some maximum protection there for your gloves, keep them nice and tight on. And then it has this inner layer that you can unzip. So what that does, this outer shell is water resistant, this type of shell is. And then this inner layer is gonna give you that extra warmth. So you can put it on with just the shell or just that inner layer, or put them together and get maximum warmth. So this is a really great option if you have kids that are gonna be outside for hours on end, building forts, snowmen, having snowball fights. This is gonna be a really great option, and it gives you that 2-in-1. So another cute piece to go along with that, we have some Patagonia pants. For the bigger ages, we have just the waist down pants. It's really cute to kind of match those. We have the teal going on, fun colors and patterns. The cinching at the ankle, so it's gonna stay right around your boot, nice and tight, and these are gonna be incredibly warm as well. Okay, next up we have, this is a really great type of glove here. They're by the North Face as well. It is lined with Gore-Tex, and Gore-Tex is water wicking and water resistant. So you are going to stay super warm and dry with gloves like these. And they do have cinching here as well, so you can make them nice and tight around your wrist. And then another thing by North Face that they have going on, this is a really great coat that's going to get you through winter as well. So not only is it warm, it's gonna keep you extra warm because it has this fleece lining. That fleece lining is gonna really trap all of your heat in there and really keep it inside and keep you cozy warm. Another cool thing about this is it's reversible. So kind of like 2-in-1 again. So you've got the black and red, and then this really fun, cozy gray fur on the other side. So another great option by North Face. So getting down to some smaller sizes here, I'll show you the snow pants first here. So these are gonna be by North Face as well. They have the fleece line for on the torso, which is gonna provide you that extra warmth again. Adjustable in the shoulders here. So that's a really great option. And then this one also comes with this easy grow feature. The easy grow feature is really cool. I've got it highlighted at the bottom here. I don't know if you can see that red line. Do we need to get, can you see that red line in there? That stitching right there, you can actually take out and get another 1.5 to 2 inches. So not only one season, but maybe two. That's a really great option with the easy grow there. Nice and warm, gonna be comfortable. You have adjustable at the waist here as well. And a couple hat options. Of course, this is a favorite one by North Face. We've got that one, incredibly fuzzy on the inside and super soft, that Oso lining. If you've ever had one of those coats, they're my personal favorite, and we do have a few in stock. And then it's got the palm on top, and then it's got the cute little drawstrings on the bottom. Of course, I'm not a child, so this one doesn't fit me. But we have cute options and colors in those, a North Face favorite and one of ours as well. And for your little kiddos too, we have these great little hats with the Velcro on the bottom, so the chin strap. And that's gonna be just a fleece. It's gonna be really warm. It's gonna keep that nice and tight onto their face. So if they're trying to pull it off, it's not gonna go anywhere. Love that option. And then here's another coat that has that easy grow feature. So if we get up close here again too, you can see it has that red lining, and this is on the inside of the arm here. So you're gonna get a lot of length from that arm. So this is a size 2, and when you're going from size 2 to 3, you're not really gaining a ton of girth here. What you're gonna need is that length, and this is gonna provide that. So you just take that stitching out, super simple, it's not gonna harm the coat, and then you get that extra length with that for the next couple of years even. And of course, this one has at the ends too, the adjustable wrists to keep those gloves nice and tight on there. Another fun hat for the boys here. Just a cute little beanie with a great little style. And then on the inside, it does have that fleece lining, so it's gonna provide that extra warmth as well. So this is just a really great kind of fashionable item for boys there. And then we've seen the trend, the reversible, you saw it earlier. This one is another great reversible option for those younger boys loving to play with the colors, the different patterns. This is a really great option as well. So this is thinner than the other ones. We've seen that. It doesn't have the fleece lining and it is not a tri-climate, but this is still gonna be a really great option through the winter. It's gonna keep your child warm for hours. It is water wicking, but is not water resistant. So you're definitely gonna wanna make sure that they're not out there too long and that you are gonna dry this off before their next adventure. A really great, we just got these really awesome gloves in. These are incredibly useful. They go all the way up to about, not on me, but on a child, will go all the way up to about middle of your forearm or up to the middle of your arm there. That is gonna provide not only warmth, but you can't pull these off. How many of you out there have children who are pulling their gloves off because they wanna touch the snow? It's so fun, I know, I get it. But it's cold, so these are gonna be a great option to keep them warm and keep their hands nice and toasty. Another one of those snow pants with the Easy Grow. We just have a few options. We have a couple girl styles and a couple boy colors. We have gray, black, and purple. So this is just another one. It does have that Easy Grow feature. You can probably see it on the black from that far away. Adjustable shoulders. It's got the clip here as well. Just a really great snow pant. And don't worry, we didn't forget about the babies. So we've got some great options for mittens for babies as well. These are one of my personal favorite. They're just a really great, just little item to go on your baby. We have sizes extra small through extra, extra small. So they're just a fleece mitten. You stick them right on the child. I used this all through the first year with my son and he absolutely loved them. He did pull them off, but the point is they're not gonna be in the snow for too long. So these just kept his hands nice and warm. And with a bunting like this, you can put those mittens on and then just put that bunting piece right over their fingers. And then we do have another style from Patagonia. This one is a little bit thicker, still that mitten style. Bunch of different colors in this as well. It's fleece, but it's also, it's lined, so it's gonna be, their hands aren't gonna get so sweaty. So that's gonna be another really great option, nice and warm for your baby. And you can take a bunting like this, we have many different styles, and just flip their hands right over, they have that handcuff there. So speaking of the handcuff with this bunting here, it's got the handcuffs and it has the feet ones. So you don't have to necessarily wear shoes, I still maybe would, but you can put them, their feet right over that and it's gonna keep them nice and warm. And this is incredibly warm. Another North Face option. It is their thermal ball. So it's incredibly thin, so it's gonna be safe, and it's gonna be so warm. You can get through the dead of winter with these, which your child might not be outside playing in the snow then. But if they were, it would keep them warm. And it's got the fleece lining, so that is that extra warmth that's gonna be added there as well. So these are really great options for sizes 0 to 3, up to 14, 16. I hope you guys learned a little bit, and we hope to see you soon, maybe this weekend on Saturday. We have our trick-or-treating from 10 to 12. We'll be handing out candy. We do have some nut-free options, and if you don't have a child that can do candy or nut-free, we are gonna be getting some small toys as well. So I hope to see you then, and shopping in for our cold weather gear. Have a good day.